shoot, almost popping off.
This gun is so fun to use.
So, ladies and gentlemen, here is the Golden Hour, the golden pump-action shotgun for this game. And as you guys saw in the intro, I would go as far to say as this is the most fun gun in the video game. Oh my god. And I would honestly probably even go as far as to say that my favorite gun in said video game. Like, even here on- look at that shit! Even here on satellite, this is a viable shotgun. Sure, that guy didn't have any HP, but I also hit him with two shots. Like, you look at this and you think, there's no way you could use this on a map like fucking satellite, but I mean, look at this shit. Boom. Easy, bloodthirsty. This gun is awesome. Don't look at the diamond MP5 again. We're only using it because of the Hauer. But actually, I'm gonna go on ahead and pull out my boy, the Pellington class right here. Dude, I have been having a lot of fun just fucking dunking on kids with the sniper rifle. To those of you complaining and saying that the fucking snipers are bad or not balanced, they're underpowered in this game, I'm pretty sure you're just fucking dog shit, because these things are awesome. Like, I even have clips of myself, like, up close and personal with people in small buildings just fucking destroying them, rolling them, dunking on their asses. Oh my god, the fucking Hauer is so good. Oh, bah! Fucking gun is awesome. Don't nerf this shit, dude. This is literally like, okay, you guys might look at that and think, oh no, that's so unbalanced. But if that guy hits his shots and doesn't miss, I die. All right, the Hauer is literally like the perfect, ideal example of a balanced weapon. Can't really see the gold cam on it here as much. If you look at like the barrel and the handle of the gun while inspecting, you can kind of tell it's gold with this nuke jack variant or whatever the variant for this thing is called, but. See, like, look at that. I couldn't get a second shot off and get shotting at a guy that's across the map. The gun is, it is balanced. You just have to be good, play smart, and it's really, really fun. But when it comes to actually going and unlocking gold for this gun, like, you literally, you can just kind of walk at people. Gotta be able to, you know, get close to people. Like, for me, what I did was this was my class. I was running this Pellington as a primary, and then I had my boy the Hauer as the secondary. If there were guys, you know, too far away, like right now that I couldn't hit, and I'm just somehow managing to miss, I would simply doink them with the Pellington, and then, you know, should I be close to someone, we busted out the boy the Hauer. But when it comes to getting the Hauer here gold, it's really not that difficult. Long shots, you can just kind of peek shot, just make sure you're close to cover. Point blanks aren't terrible, just, well, you just kind of need to pop off on crossroads. And not to mention, Nuketown will be here, I think it probably, well, by the time this goes up, tomorrow actually. So yeah, point blanks with this are definitely not going to be terrible to do. I mean, they're kind of annoying with the shotguns, because you actually have to take the gun, stick the barrel up your enemy's ass cheeks, and pull the trigger. Like, SMGs, you got a little bit of wiggle room where you don't have to be right up next to them, but this one, you kind of got to, with the Hauer, you kind of got to play penis butt. Bloodthirsties, again, just try to patrol areas. Don't, like, go push and try to play the game super aggro. I mean, you can if you want. That's what I did. You just make sure you can hit your shots. But just kind of patrol areas, stay in closer quarter areas, kind of maneuver around one spot of the map, and just kind of wait for people to come to you. Or just try to take your peak shots at people coming out of spawn. But the gun is very good. Very balanced, probably my favorite weapon in the game. Definitely the most fun gun to use in the game. And I think I just moved. Yeah, I'm not sitting in my chair right now. But be sure to give the Hauer a try if you guys have not already. If you're going to get it gold, you're going to have a very, very fun time doing it. And if you don't, I don't know. I guess the gun's just not for you then. But this thing is absolutely amazing. But I'm going to go ahead and leave the video there, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys have any thoughts or any questions about the Hauer getting gold or anything like that, be sure to let me know down in the comments and I'll respond to you as best as I can. If you're new here, feel free to go on down there, hit that subscribe button. And if you've been around, be sure to leave a like and comment. You know, I always love interacting with you guys down there and seeing that you guys are enjoying the videos. It's what keeps me going. It's what keeps me motivated. And right now, I kind of do need that. I need that little extra push with the amount of stuff work's throwing at me right now. Not to mention school coming back in about a month. But that's going to go ahead and do it for me. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys enjoy your Hauer experience here whenever you decide to use it. Or if you already have used it. But yeah. Peace. I was only 16, laying in my bunk bed, dreaming of the riches. How I'm gonna get there? No, it doesn't seem so far away. No, it doesn't seem so far away. I was rocking Tyler, looking like designer. Flames in my trousers, chilling in the houses. Now our oldest gone away.